boom.
Yeah.
Soul brother. Lifestyles of the broke and almost famous. Yeah.
You see?
Herbert Anthony, you need to get your life together.
That's my mama bothered by how I'm living life like whatever. Yeah. They say I'm pressed for time, but I don't press the issue. I just stay on my grind. Chain smoking marijuan, help me free my mind. What a coincidence. Like feeling guilt stricken by your innocence. Innocence, I'm living in my second childhood. Don't pay a lick of rent where I eat, sleep, and shit. And when you're 22, that don't sound good. Maybe if I went to school, it'll be cool. I'd have something to fall back on if this rap don't crack. Perhaps I'd have a better story had I sold crack. Let's go back to Carson High, fluctuating my goals. Writing rhymes through the lecture, knew I should've took notes. Yo, sometimes I think I'm running in place, chasing hope. So is my name Ab Soul or is it Average Joe?
All this commotion,
I don't know.
One ear out the other, I'm still
like a kid, Herb, raw, be a man. This a man's world, how you supposed to feed your fam? You need to act more like an adult, pull up your pants. I know you do music, but what's your plan?
If I knew when I was younger what I grew to know, I could've tackled things more different. Could've been more defensive, could've been more responsible, could've been more persistent, but I didn't, and I ain't repenting. My parents wake up in the morning to a cup of coffee, then go off to work. It kills them when I'm still in bed snoring. Only if they knew that young boy was in the stoop till like 5 a.m. cooking up plastics to make them proud. This house, niggas that could stay in, that was rather brash. But you can replace the scraps with straight cash. I told Zay I'ma buy you a house one day. I probably send Kaylee and Kyra off to college too. But right now I'm broke as a joke. I should do comedy, dude. I need a job. Somebody hire me fast so I can win my girl over. She probably cheating on my ass. You motherfuckers better try and snatch her while she up for grabs.
All this commotion,
I see you niggas.
One ear out the other, I'm still gonna make it.
Like a kid, Herb, raw, be a man. This a man's world, how you supposed to feed your fam? You need to act more like an adult, pull up your pants. I know you do music, but what's your plan B, man?
It's like real difficult to articulate it. It's like you got your goals, you got your aspirations, your dreams. Yeah, you chasing that, you pursuing that. But in turn, it costs for you to sacrifice a lot of your availability to go out here and get this paper. You know what I mean? It's like, it's hard to say you a man who's still living at your mama house. Yeah, I had a conversation with my stat pops, basically inquiring the time frame when I'ma pop. I told them I ain't know, but I'm determined to blow. Not like a fluffer, more like plaques, it's platinum and gold. That's on my great-grandmother. He shook his head and said, I don't know much about the music industry, but what's been said, the people ain't making no bread. Let's be more realistic. How you gonna take care of a wife? How you gonna feed your children? I'm on my knees every day trying to provide for y'all. I bought that car that you dip in, but you don't chip in. Should've went to UCLA like your cousin Jay. He got a big signing bonus every year like 80K. I looked him in the face and said it ain't about the money. And honestly, buying an education sounds funny, but have a little faith in your son. I'll come through for you. He said, be a man, Herb. That's all I really want from you.
All this commotion,
yeah. Clem, I love you.
One ear out the other.
For the record,
I'm still gonna make it. One way or the other.
Quit acting like a kid, Herb. Raw, be a man. This a man's world. How you